Welcome, and thank you very much for inviting me. The professionals who staff, support, and drive the back offices and operations of the financial services industry don't always receive the recognition that you deserve. You truly are the backbone and the engine of the industry and the financial markets. It's impossible to overstate your importance and contributions. If I communicate nothing else this morning, I want you to know how much you're respected and appreciated, and I thank you all. So I've been asked to share some thoughts on investor confidence in the financial markets and discuss some initiatives undertaken by SIFMA, some of which were mentioned by Randy. Not surprisingly, my perspective is informed by my background. My experience in the financial services industry has always been with regional firms headquartered off Wall Street, firms that have a traditional full-service broker